Still time to run the other way. I never get tired of that.
Chance. I be sorry. I should have asked you before I cursed us all to undead. I was so afraid of losing you that I wasn't thinking straight.
You've never thought straight a moment in your life or unlife. But thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to ye. All I need is a lechance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpen Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Avast!
Oh, we'll be all right. If we make it home by morn, we'll be all right. If our love can be reborn,
we'll be all right. Now our crewman song adored, and we'll all dance on the high.
And we'll
true love saves the day, la-dee-blah. You really bought into this fate-maker crap, haven't you? Well, her little creed is a lie, and she knows it. We all end up alone in the dark.
Hey, Fred, we're getting all the loot. Aren't you glad we did the pirate quest?
Their love was stronger than death, and nothing could keep them apart.
Are you crying over fictional characters? I didn't know that was possible on, like, several levels.
You tell anyone and I'm putting engine coolant in your breakfast cereal.
Fret, you may literally have a cold metal shell, but somewhere deep inside you there's a soft center. You're like an emotional soup can without a label. Who knows what kind of gooey goodness is in there?
Well, that fixed me. I'm back to hating people.
Business.
The darkest abyss lies ahead of you.
Ooh, you have traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area. The patron god of critical hits.
Who's there? I can barely see a thing.
Dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated. Can you go get them back?
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on any quests.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
Thank you. not forsake me, gods!
Getting a real contains a shrewing piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
I am Baronet Tristram, and I've lost my faith. Please, I beg of you, help me restore it. I have heard tell of writings so beautiful that they can restore even the most wretched of souls back into ardent love for the gods. Bring them to me.
Thank you.
try it. Ready to cast!
Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the coiled, invisible bridges. Built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open, there's more to be found all over.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the
deepest trench of the ocean depths.
Oh! I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorites.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.